Let's see how accessing the help desk could look for your organization. Rory is an employee at Woodgrove. He has been locked out of his account and is visiting the company help desk to regain access. Rory previously acquired his Woodgrove employee verified ID as part of his new employee onboarding. He can use this verified ID or one based off his government ID to verify his identity before being allowed to access the help desk. He clicks on the link saying he has his Woodgrove employee verified ID. The help desk presents Rory with a QR code to begin verifying his identity. He scans it with his phone camera, which brings him to the Microsoft Authenticator app. Rory shares his Woodgrove employee verified ID and then clicks Next to begin a face check verification. Rory takes a live selfie, which is compared to his photo stored on his verified employee credential. FaceCheck conducts real-time privacy-respecting facial matching that does not pass or store personal data. The FaceCheck verification is now complete, and Rory shares his employee verified ID and the result of the FaceCheck with Woodgrove. With his employment and liveness verified, Rory can now securely access the help desk, and Woodgrove can be certain that it is, in fact, Rory who is requesting an account recovery or access to the help desk for support. To learn more about implementing verified ID into your organization's help desk or other scenarios, visit aka.ms/verifiedid.